Well, I think they did an amazing job of casting Jack and Sue. Jack is an absolute heartthrob. I love the fact that he wasn't an alpha male. It made the whole storyline so much more believable. And Sue is utterly stunning. The cinematography and the location, that photo was so exciting.